But thank God for the blood of Jesus that brought you out of whatever you were in. Thank God his blood, it washed me, it cleansed me, it made me whole. It gave us a new lease on life. And because of what Jesus did, we are a new creation. The old things that we used to do, we don't do no more. We don't talk the same. We don't act the same. Because we are newborn soul. He told Nicodemus in the earlier of the chapter that we must be born of the water. We must be born of the Spirit. And thank God we sit here today, born again, baptized in Jesus' name, filled with the Holy Ghost. And we got joy. And full of glory. We don't look back to what we used to be. Because Paul said, forgetting those things which are behind and reaching forth unto those things which are before. I remember I used to be a mess, but I don't dwell on that. I'm pressing toward the mark for the prize of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus. He saved me by his grace. I didn't deserve it. You didn't deserve it. Because we was a mess. But thank God for the grace of God. Ephesians 2:8-9 lets us know it's by grace. Somebody shout grace. It's by grace that we're saved through faith. And that not of ourselves. It is the gift of God. Not of works. I didn't deserve what Jesus did, but thank God for grace. Someone said it was amazing grace. Oh, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. It was grace that caught my fallen soul. Relief.